Hi, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, and good evening, I bid to my new lecturer, Mr. Mark, and to my fellow friends. So, today's video, I will be presenting to all of you about the tips on how to answer the ORNG type of question. And sorry for I'm not showing my video because I have a really bad internet connection and very unstable internet connection. I am very sorry about that. And without further ado, let's move on. Let's go to the SOP for ORG. Wait a minute, I want to share the screen. Okay. Okay, SOP for ORG, first thing first, we have to read, understand, and highlight the keyword in the statement. So the keyword, it could be the bold, italic, verb, noun, adjective, and etc. The second tip is we have to focus on the specific paragraph or info in the question. And we have, okay, the question might be asking about the arrangement of the passage or describing the passage. So after that, we have choose the best. We have to skim and scan throughout the passage or selected paragraph. And last but not least, we have to choose the best answer for the question. So it requires us to have some educated guessing. So without further ado, I'm going to share with all of you about the tips, question for ORG. Okay, 1 second. Okay, as you can see on my screen, okay, this is the first question. Okay, based on my SOP, first thing first, we have to read and understand the question and highlight the keyword in the statement. So we have to read. The passage is developed mainly through. So the keyword is developed mainly through what? So the second one, we have to focus on the specific paragraph or info in the question. So basically, we have to really understand about the text given, and based on my SOP, the third one, the question might be asking about the arrangement of the passage or describing the passage. So we have to do the skim and scan throughout the passage, and we last but not least, we have to choose the best answer and make an educated guess. Okay. For the paragraph number two, durians are not allowed inside the building. And so if as sure, you will find this kind of sign in hotels, travel agencies, and even restaurants. So as you can see, the answer given, if narration, B description, and C explanation. Okay, going back to the question, there's available answer to choose. The passage is developed mainly through. We have to make an educated guess as well. And we have to try to skim and scan the passage to get the gist, what it is all about. So the answer is description. As you can see, this is not suitable for narration. Because as you can see, what the author stated, so at the beginning, it is hard to tell that this smell comes from one single product. It seems more like a lot of different smells are put together. Some say this smell is like decomposing corpse. So it is the description of the durian. So we moving on to the next question. Okay, based on my SOP, first thing first, we have to read and highlight the keyword. The ideas in paragraph 4 contain, the ideas in paragraph 4 contain. So the keyword is the ideas in paragraph 4. So I already snipped the paragraph 4 as well. So we have to focus on the specific paragraph or info in the question. So the question might be asking about the arrangement of the passage or describing the passage. So we have to skim and scan throughout the passage. So after I skim and scan, I can see it is about the cause and effect. It is because when we read, men have followed the work out of the home and mothers have been left holding the baby. This means that children will develop much more intense relationships with their mother than with their often absent father. As you can see, the answer were given: enumeration, exemplification, cause and effect, compare and contrast. So after we skim and scan, we have to make an educated guess. So the answer is C, cause and effect, because it is about the cause and effect. I mean, the text given. So I think that's all for the ORG tips and ORG type of question. I hope this will help you guys to do exercise. I think that's all from me. Thank you.